It certainly is a big border.
A very big border.
Last year, Congress authorized 700 miles of fence along the southern border.
Where's the fence?
But so far, just a few miles have been built. Now, Congress and the President want to give amnesty to millions of illegal aliens instead of securing the border. Call the President and Congress today and give them a message.
Where's the fence?